Welcome to this short video demonstrating how to locate a print book within the University of Galway Library. Once you know the call number of the book you need, locating it on the library's shelf is relatively straightforward. If you do not know the call number of the book, please check out the previous video on how to find a print book in the library catalogue. The previous video also shows you how you can use the library catalogue to check how many copies of the book are available at any point in time and to see the loan periods associated with different copies of the book. So let's say in this example that you already have the title and call number of the book. I will use that which I found in the catalogue search demonstrated in the previous video. The library catalogue tells me that this book is available at Main Library, Open Access, call number 155.2 SOL. In the library foyer, at the bottom of the front stairwell, there are several boards to direct you to the resources on each floor. Signage on both floors 1 and 2 display a further breakdown of what is available on that level. These boards are located at the entrance to each floor. As a general guideline, ground floor holdings comprise law books and popular reading. Nursing books are located in the nursing library, which is accessible via the ground floor. On floor 1, you will find arts, humanities, social sciences and business books, as well as a small collection of print journals. However, nowadays, most journals are available electronically and may be accessed via the library catalogue. We will look at this in a later video. On floor 2, you will find science and engineering books, as well as some medical books. The majority of medical books are held in the medical library, located in the Clinical Science Institute on the grounds of University Hospital Galway. Once you have established that you are on the correct floor, you need to find the approximate location of your book. You will notice the start and end call number for each row of shelves on the end of each row. This will help you narrow down your search. So in this example, I am looking for a book with call number 155.2 SOL, so I will search in this row of shelving. When searching a row of shelving, it is important to note that instead of searching all the way across the row, you should search each bay, working from left to right, and then down to the next shelf. So narrow down your area and work through the numbers and letters in the call number. In this example, I will firstly search for numbers 155, then 155.2. If there were more numbers after the decimal, I would continue narrowing down my search, working from left to right on the numbers after the decimal point. When I have found the exact number, I then move on to the letters. For example, there may be books at 155.2 A, B, C, etc. I will work my way to 155.2S. The book should now be pretty easy to locate. And here it is. You may remember from the last video that the library catalogue showed 10 copies on the shelf with different loan periods for different copies. I can also see this from the stickers on the spines of the books and the due date, which will be displayed on the self-check machine if you check out the book to yourself, will reflect this. Do remember that a one-day loan is just for one day only. You must return it by close of business next day. You can now take the book you need and check it out using your student card at any of the self-issue machines. Self-issue machines can be found on each floor. On the ground floor, they are located in the foyer, and on floors 1 and 2, they are located close to the front entrance exit to the floor. Now you know how to locate a physical book in the University of Galway Library. If you require any further assistance, do get in touch. You can email us at academicskills@universityofgalway.ie.